Good morning, students. Now, I hope that you have completed your paper and submitted all the papers. If not submitted, so today you can submit the paper. Today, we are going to start chapter number 19, India, Human Life. Now, we are very proud that we born in India and we feel proud to be an Indian, because our India, you know, it's in olden days, ancient days, it was called Sone Ki Chidiya, means prosperous country in culture as well as in wealth also. So our country is situated on the southern side of Asia. It has been gifted by three seasons, you know, cold season, warm season, means that is summer, and rainy season, with traditional subdivision of these seasons. Earlier you studied that India is diversified country with reference to relief features and climate. Relief features means, you know, that somewhere we find the desert, mountains, plateaus, plains, coastal areas, deserts, grasslands. So these are the features of India, and climate is also obviously different of different regions. So many diversities are seen in food, dressing, dwelling, language, dialects, festivals and holidays. This India is multicolored nation, showing unity in diversity. Relief and climate have clear impact on food and dress. जैसे लोग ठंड पहाड़ों में रहते हैं तो उनका ड्रेस और खाना अलग होगा, राइट? जो कोस्टल रीजन में रहते हैं उनका खाना और ड्रेसिंग अलग होगा, राइट? फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द स्टेपल फूड ऑफ पीपल लिविंग इन नियर सी कोस्ट इज राइस एंड फिश, बिकॉज दे गेट द फिश इन एबंडेंट अमाउंट. वीट इज द मेन क्रॉप इन गुजरात, मध्य प्रदेश एंड पंजाब. सो पीपल इन दीज रीजन्स यूज वीट प्रिपरेशन, कुछ भी जो गेहूं का आटा है उसकी बनी हुई चीजें. देन सिमिलरली, रिलीफ एंड क्लाइमेट हैव स्ट्रॉन्ग इम्पैक्ट ऑन ड्रेसिंग. जैसे ठंडी है तो कपड़े गर्म चाहिए, गर्मी है तो कॉटन के कपड़े चाहिए. सो इट हैज द क्लाइमेट दैट शोज द इम्पैक्ट ऑन अवर ड्रेसिंग ऑल्सो. द कॉस्ट्यूम ऑफ पीपल इन कोल्डर एंड माउंटेनियस रीजन इज वूलन एंड कवर्स एंटायर बॉडी. सिमिलरली, पीपल लिविंग इन रीजन्स experiencing high temperature throughout the year put on cotton dresses which are light in color and loose. Nowadays men put on pant and shirt and women put on salwar kameez in every